up, everybody? This is Lee coming to you once again from the beautiful Guitar Wishes facility here in downtown Lincolnton, North Carolina. And today I'm joined by Donna Downey. How are you?
I'm doing awesome.
It's good to see you. And this is Cole Downey. What's up, man?
Hello.
Cole's one of our newest members of the
Guitar
Wishes. Yeah, Guitar Wishes family. He's helping us out around the shop. So if you see him, please say hello. But I wanted to talk with you two today. We're still open. People are walking around doing their thing. We got some drum lessons going on upstairs, guitar lessons going on, people playing stuff. So you may hear some things. You may hear some things. But I want to talk to Donna. Donna is a world-renowned artist. And just an incredible story coming out of Lincolnton. Mm-hmm. Just the little small town of Lincolnton. Started out when you were a fifth grade teacher.
Yep. Back in 2000, now I'm dating myself, but started into scrapbooking, then had kids and worked for a scrapbooking magazine and QVC, and it just kind of transpired.
Well, what's that like, doing QVC?
Well, it's live.
It's live.
It's live, so it's pressure, but yeah. I did that for about a year.
Really?
And I'm happy I'm not doing that anymore.
Now, when was that? Early 2000s?
Yeah, maybe like 2005.
Yeah, because that scrapbooking was a whole thing there for about quite a few years back in the early 2000s.
It was a thing. And Thank God for it, because that's what made me be here today. So,
so QVC, and you moved on from that to what?
I was always the teacher at heart. So as I started, I'm a self-taught artist. So as I started learning about stuff, I started doing events for like 300 women in a hotel in Concord, and then that just started into a brick and mortar and then an art studio. And I really wanted to create a space that welcomed, it's mostly women, but doesn't mean it's only women, but welcomed people that they just kind of could use art as therapy, but also just escape and create. And I teach, but I also have teachers from around the world that come in. So students come in from around the world to take workshops and kind of headliners that'll come in and stuff like that.
That's incredible. Now, you growing up in the house, you're 15, is that right?
Yes.
And how much of this rubbed off on you?
I will say not too much, but she, on the other hand, will say that I'm an amazing artist. I like to do simple animations and stuff like that. I like to draw.
Right.
Personally, I wouldn't say I'm good, but she'll attest otherwise.
But now, the cool thing is they all appreciate art. Like, so they grew up around it, so they always appreciate it, they get it.
Sure. And you know, it's just like different types of music. You don't have to like one type of music, but you can appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's awesome to have an appreciation for those things. And you had an appreciation for learning guitar, so you came to our guitar camp.
Yeah.
And how'd you think the camp went?
I was really excited for it. I was just happy to like finally learn guitar. Like, I started learning when I was 7, but then like did it for a month and dropped it. And just having the opportunity to get a guitar and learn like basic stuff on it, I was just so excited, which then kind of led me into the bass, which I just love the sound of the bass, so I just went from there.
Yeah, that's cool. And so that brought you into the store to start helping us out here around the shop?
That and the help of her kind of being so intertwined with all the arts and looking to.
Right, right. And now, so as far as you have retreats? Tell me about your retreats.
So we have probably about 2 a month, and they're from anywhere from 10 to 20 women, and they can stay on site in the facilities, but it's like a living art gallery. It's an art studio, so people come with, they don't have to bring a thing. It's like we have a chef, they can stay on site, all the supplies are provided. They literally, we pick them up from the airport.
Yeah.
So they kind of just come in and they're like almost a spa, but for art.
That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
And about 2 a month, you said?
About 2 a month right now.
And people come from all over the world?
All over the world, yeah. We just recently had someone from Ireland. We've had someone from South Africa recently, so.
That's incredible. Now, your online presence, how can somebody find out more about your art?
I'm glad you asked. So it's DonnaDowney.com. And online, we have all the things that we do there. We have the retreats, I have online courses, I do free workshops online through webinars. I mean, I have probably something for everyone, just kind of making myself accessible out there.
The only art I ever did was the wine and paint party.
That's awesome.
Maybe
did
I can move
fun?
It up. Yeah, I had a blast. Maybe I need to move it up from there, painting pictures of Daffy Duck.
There's a place for that somewhere.
Yes, there
somewhere
is.
Somewhere is just waiting for that dappy duck painting.
Well, you can contact me if you want a dappy duck picture. But thanks so
Don't
much.
Don't contact me.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure
thank
to see you.
You.
Thank you very much, man. I'm glad you're on board. We need the help here. And if you want to know more about them, of course, you said your website was Donna Downey.
DonnaDowney.com.
And check her out, of course. Check out GuitarWishes.com also. Check out our Facebook site, and of course, our YouTube channel. Please like and subscribe to that if you haven't done so already. And smash that notification bell so you're informed of new content uploaded daily. And for everybody here, I'm Lee. We're out.
Hey everyone, I'm Donna Downey. I'm a pleasure to meet you. I'm excited to introduce you to my home, the Living Art Studio, and I'm excited to be a part of Lincolnton. So welcome inside.
The stars, I put one down for you. I shine it on your heart so you could see the truth. This love I have inside is everything that it seems. Tender now I'd find, it's only in my dream. But if I could change the world, I would be the sunlight in your universe. You would think my love was relaxed, something good, yeah. Then if I could, yeah, change a king, even full of tea. I'd take you as my queen. I'd have it no other way. Then a love it would rule in this kingdom with me. Till then I'd be a fool, wishing for the day. And if I could change the world, I would be the sunlight in your universe. You would think my love was relaxed, something good, yeah. But if I could, yeah, change. If I could now, baby, if I could, yeah, change the world. And if I something good, yeah. If I could, yeah.